of 10 minutes. Please be aware that tonight's performance contains scenes of an adult nature that some may find offensive. We would like to remind you that flash photography is not permitted in the auditorium and would ask that all mobile telephones are turned off.
Signor Ubaldo Piaggi. commoners in your...
Yes, sir.
If I remember rightly, Elissa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hannibal. I wonder, Signora, if, as a personal favor, you will oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Reyes objects.
My manager commands. Monsieur Reyes.
My diva commands. Will 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite sufficient.
Your Honor.
From who?
Not you as well. Can you believe it? A full house, and we have it canceled.
There's a scene for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very good.
From the beginning of the aria, then.
Such rubbish, such tonic, come. We rehearse.
Supper.
No! Raoul,
angel of music is very strict.
I shan't keep you up late.
I'm sorry.
You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Little Lottie.
Thank you.
turn to love, you'll learn to see, to find the man behind the monster's repulsive carcass, who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly, secretly. Oh, Christine.
What is it that I'm
meant to have sent. Your days at the opera popular are numbered. Christine Dye will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to claim her.
Far too many notes for my taste,
and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Dyer's name.
Miss Dyer has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned. Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she was home. She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur.
She will sing no part.
Will she sing?
Will she sing?
Let me see it! Please! Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one
last chance. Christine Dye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy, and put Miss Dye in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Dye plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster
beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine.
What happened next?
She's all about to have Christine.
This is insane.
I know this is a people to love us.
Please believe me.
Senor!
The silent role. Carlotta will be playing the lead.
You don't deserve her.
We are on a enchanted.
Gentlemen, if you would care to take your seats, I shall be sitting in box 5. Do you really think that's wise, monsieur? My dear uncle, there would appear to be no seats available other than box 5.
Bring the ballet forward. A ballet! Guide you and to guide you.
Say your love.
shows. Let me be your light, your safe. No one will find you. Your fears are far behind you.
Oh. Thank you.
so silent, good monsieur? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains were still mine. You will sing for me.
Monsieur, don't ask me. I know no more than anyone else.
That's not true. You've seen something, haven't you?
I don't know what I've seen. Please, don't ask me, monsieur.
Monsieur, for all our sakes.
Very well. It was years ago. There was a traveling fair in the city. Tumblers, conjurers, human oddities. And there was, I shall never forget you, a man locked in a cage.
Oh,
a prodigy, monsieur. Scholar, architect, musician.
Composer.
And an inventor, too. They boasted he had once built for the shore of Persia a maze of mirrors.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature, more haunted than man.
Haunt?
From Earth, it seemed.
My God, Christine.
Then he went missing. He escaped.
Go on.
He never found him in the city at night.
But he didn't die, did he?
The world forgot him, but I never can. For in this darkness I
have seen him. This man.
It has said too much, monsieur.
No, wait.
Too much. And there have been too many accidents.
Accidents? Madame Thierry!
Another note for you.
Her normal trick of strutting round the stage. Our Don Juan must lose some. It's not healthy in a man of Pianchi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine dying, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will let her return to me, her teacher. Her teacher, your obedient friend
and angel.
I can't. I won't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the answer is there in us. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend. We shall play this game. Perform his work, remember me who he is. For if this die sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are barred. We make certain how and how. We make certain that
the curtain falls. His reign will end.
Madness!
I'm not so sure, no, if it were.
This is madness!
The final turn.
Sure, believe me, that is your way of turning the tide.
Take the ballet, then help us!
This is your recovery.
Instead of warning us, help us!
I wish I could!
And make excuses, for could it be that you're on his side?
She's the compass! Sure, believe me, I intend to now ill, but be sure, be careful, we have seen him ill!
Thank you. your fiancé. Here is the phrase.
Those who tangle with on one,
if you please.
Those who tangle with on one.
Merely but no.
Those who tangle.
Those who tangle with on one.
His way is better. At least he makes it sound like music.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here, and if he were...
Can you be certain of that, Signora?
So, once again, if you please. Signora,
of the second.
Oh,
wandering child, so lost, so helpless, yearning for my guidance.
Yeah! safely from my solitude. Say you want me with you here beside you.
Show some compassion, a world of compassion to me!
Chris!
Chris, let me see her.
Be my guest, sir! Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for my